Hey guys, so I'm inside the Lagos State Pavilion at the Lagos State International Trade Fair. So I'm going to be talking to some traders here and they're going to be telling us about their products. So guys, follow me. Let's go. How do you do?
I'm excellent. Thank you. Are you?
Very well, thanks. So what's the name of your business?
Sahara Sunrise.
What's it about? What are you into? What are your products?
Okay, in Sahara Sunrise, we do natural skin and hair care products. Okay, we've been in business since 98. So we have products for your skin, for your hair, the soaps, the creams, the shampoos, the whole line. We have for men, we have for women, we have for children, everything under one roof.
Wow. Are they made in Nigeria products?
Absolutely. I'm a made in Lagos ambassador. I got a handshake from the vice president last year.
Wow, that's beautiful. Let me also get a handshake. All right, so can you tell us about some of few of your products, okay. You know, the best you like to showcase to us?
Okay. All right, so now let's start with our whipped shea butter. Now, I love the whipped shea butter. Shea butter on its own is excellent, but sometimes when the weather gets cold, it's hard to scoop it out. Okay. So what we do is we mix it with coconut oil, and it makes it spread so much easily. Okay. And it's wonderful. We have them in four great fragrances. Children love it, especially kids that are swimming, and maybe their skin got darker from the chlorine and the sun. Excellent for repair. So then we have products for men. This is our newest product. Now this is our hydrating aftershave. So it really helps with stopping the bumps, the nicks and cuts, the bleeding. It staunches the bleeding right away, and it smells wonderful. Our men love this. This is our hydrating aftershave splash. Yes.
Okay.
Then this is our very first product we started with in 98. Our black soap series. So now we have black soap for babies, we have the black soap for people that have serious acne or spots. This one is the African black soap with turmeric and tea tree oil. Okay, so that's a product.
Who are the people that can use this?
The people who can use this are people with oily skin. Okay, people who have pimples and things like that. Now, black soap is such a great product that we don't want to leave out people with dry skin, sensitive skin, or even babies. So we have the African black soap for babies and people with sensitive skin. So this is so much milder. They can use it and get the great benefits of the black soap.
I hope the black soap doesn't make you black.
That's funny. No. I wonder if a yellow soap makes you yellow. Okay. No, it does not. Black soap is an excellent cleansing soap. It's a deep cleanser. It's a wonderful soap. It's a great invention of Africa. Yes.
I mean, Africans, we are doing great things.
Yes,
right?
yes, we are.
Right. My name is Funmilayo Ayeni. I promote the name Funmilayo Foods. We are into production of foods like beans flour, like plantain flour, and ground rice, and all the spices.
Wow, are these made in Nigeria products?
Yes, they are made of Nigeria from local material, our beans flour and plantain flour, 100%
natural. 100%
natural.
Wow. Okay, can you tell us about some of your products, please?
This is beans flour. It's made from locally produced beans that we can use it to make akara. It's an instant akara, and when you mix it with warm water, you put all your ingredients, the akara will come out fine. It will even look as if you just peel off your beans. No nutrient is lost. It's being produced under an hygienic condition. We did not even expose it to sunlight at all. So all the nutrients are 100%.
Okay. So any other one, please?
It's pando rice. We do it like our semo, and it's come out fine. Fluffy and it's fine.
Is this swallow?
It's swallow. We use soup with your desired soup. It's very okay. From a locally produced rice.
So we can use it on any soup.
Just like our pando yam.
Wow, this is lovely, ma. Okay. Any, for the last time, any other product you like to show us?
Made from unripe plantain, which is very good, especially for diabetes people. They don't contain sugar at all, so it's good for them.
It's also for swallow.
Yeah, it's also for swallow. No additive.
Hello, mom. How do you do?
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay, so let's start by knowing your business name.
Okay. Do you know our business is business and Binowa Enterprises? We're into coconut oil.
Wow, coconut oil.
Yeah, that's what we do.
Okay, can you break it down? What's the usefulness of the coconut oil? Who are your clients and what's the product for exactly?
Okay, coconut oil actually has the type. We have the cold press and the hot press. And who are my clients? Every human being. Starting with the new baby that are giving birth to in the hospital, is used for cleaning them, their body cream and their hair oil. And for the adults, they use it for their hair, hair breakage and dandruff, body cream. Then for the house in general, for cooking. So everybody needs it.
So everybody needs it?
Yes.
Wow, wow. Okay, so do you have some special product that you like to show us?
Of course. These are the different oils. You can see it in the color. This is the cold press. The cold press doesn't go through heat before the oil comes out. Why the hot press does. So, depend on what you want to use it for and the smell you prefer.
So, this is the hot press, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah, this one doesn't go through heat.
It goes through heat.
Okay, this is the one that
doesn't go through heat.
Wow, okay, wow.
It also edible, so you can drink it. The cold press work faster. You drink to boost your immune system. Ease digestion, high blood pressure. Then for those that have ulcer, cancer, is a multi-purpose oil. Then coming to the cold press, the hot press. This is also used for tooth pulling, for those that have teeth issue. Then it's used for cooking as well. As for your body cream, your hair is a choice. Any of them go, they are both veggie coconut oil. No additive.
So can you mix it with your cream or something?
Sure. Direct is all you mix with your cream. It's a choice.
Wow, okay. Do you have any other product like to show us?
Coconut snacks.
Okay, snacks.
Yes, this is burundi. Yes.
It's just for just snacks.
Just snacks you chew, just eat it, can use your drink to eat it, feel relaxed. It's baked, it's not fried.
Made from coconut?
Yes, it's made from coconut and it's baked. It goes through oval so you don't fry it.
I'm very fine.
Okay, let's start by knowing the name of your business.
It's Alcon Clawas Company.
Oh, okay. What are you into?
We're into manufacturing of soap, toiletries, and natural cosmetics.
We're all made in Nigeria?
Yes.
Made in Nigeria?
Nigeria.
Wow, we are proud.
Totally made in Nigeria.
Okay, can you tell us about some of your products?
Well, let's start from our toiletries. We have toilet cleanser, Treyos toilet cleanser. It's a very wonderful toilet cleanser. It cleans the ties as well as the bowls of your toilet with ease. When you use it, you just sprinkle it on the bowls and leave it about 10 to 20 minutes. You flush it and brush it, you are done. It's very easy to use and it cleans effectively. This is it. This is the product. Then we have the fabric, that is for your fabric soap. You can use it for the color clothes as well as on colored clothes. It's very, very gentle on the hands and it doesn't peel the hand, but it's very, very nice on the clothes too. It doesn't bleach and it cleans effectively and efficiently. So, among our natural cosmetics is Baolat Organic. This is our body butter. It's a very natural cream made from coconut oil as well as shea butter. It's very natural, it's very good. When you make use of it, it assists the body to grow and also remove wrinkles and is anti-aging. They are all made in Nigeria and is 100% natural. One of our customers is our mother in Lagos State, the SSG, Mrs. Jaji. She's one of our customers. She uses our product and she's very happy with it and she continues to patronize us.
So this contains anti-aging?
It's anti-aging, yeah.
Wow, this is beautiful.
And this is the black soap also from natural herbs and coconut oil as well as soap base. They all remove wrinkles and also it removes spots from the skin. It's very, very suitable for baby as well as the adult. Adults can use this, baby can use it. Instead of using all this imported product that we do react to, we have our own made that makes people to live well. And it's very natural and it's very affordable.
Good afternoon, ma. How do you do?
Fine, thank you.
What's the name of your business?
Fashion House International. That's the business name.
Wow. So what are you into?
We're into casuals. We make Ankara dresses. We make casual dresses. So many things just to satisfy women.
Basically for women, right?
Basically for women.
Okay, so are they made in Nigeria?
All made in Nigeria. All made in Nigeria, all made in Lagos.
Wow, made in Lagos. Okay, can you show some of your products?
We have a lot of things we can show you. We have kimono and palazzo. This is a kimono a kimono jacket on a palazzo trouser. It's a two-piece actually. We have so many other things. We have Ankara dresses. This is one with Peter Pan collar. It's an Ankara top. We have so many, even for kids. We have so many things that's for sale. We have so many things for sale. We have this asymmetric dress for sale. You can see that we have this as well. A combination of jean and silk. And silk, yes. Combination of jean and silk. We have so many things. So many things. This is another kimono on palazzo. Very, very nice things that we have here. All casuals. All casuals. Everything. They are all casuals. Depending on how you like to style it. Style it either way, you are good to go.
So can people give you a style and you know bring it out for them?
You know, over the years we have gathered our experience about women. So all we do is just to serve. We don't receive anything from anybody. We only serve because, you know, women are very difficult to satisfy. When they bring in fabrics, you know, you start having issues with, you didn't finish my fabric, this and that, so many issues, but we only serve. Just come in, pick what you like in your own size, and you are free to go.
Where is your store located?
We are located in Ikorodu. Yes, along Ijede Road.
Good afternoon. What's the name of your business?
It's a Bath Aromatherapy Center.
What are you into?
Well, I'm showcasing African herbs here. I'm into aromatherapy, reflexology, and therapeutic herbs. So I'm showcasing African herbs and other things.
Okay, can you show us one or two of your products?
Yes. Here we have orange peel. Orange peel tea, some of the teas we take for granted here. They are made into tea bags, and they are highly therapeutic. They are documented. So you can use them, you know, to unclog the arteries and all that. And it's also useful for diabetic patients. So you can see it's nicely done.
Are they made in Nigeria products?
They are made by me.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see more.
Okay, you also have your corn silk. Corn silk is also made in Nigeria, packaged by me. And you have another one called, this is done in my garden. This is planted in my garden, and I pack it. This is lemongrass. It's also highly therapeutic, very, very good for malaria and typhoid. You don't need to go anywhere. You can carry it in the hotel room. If you are traveling, you put it in the hotel room and ask, you know, the service people to give you hot water. And whenever you have malaria, very good. And it's also good for cramps, very good for children and for women.
Oh, it's good for cramps as well.
Yeah, cramps, yes.
So you make it as a tea?
Yeah, you make it as a tea, infuse it as a tea, like Lipton. You see, after 10 minutes, you drink it, or you, if you like honey, it's sweetened with honey. I advise you use honey. Yes, to taste, yeah.
Wow, this is beautiful.
We also have a herb called turmeric, made here in Nigeria, produced by me. And this is a very good herb because you can use very rich in antibiotics, and then you can use it very good for people that for cancer, it destroy cancer cell. So, and it's a painkiller and sugar knocker. Painkiller for those that have arthritis, can help to remove a uric fluid, but it doesn't go well on its own, so we combine it with black pepper. This is made from Nigeria, produced by me as well.
So you use it together?
Yes. Combine it to have better effects.
Brand name is Nature Feel.
Okay.
Yes.
So what are you into exactly?
Into soap, cream, and it's from natural things. From carrots, from pawpaw, naturally.
Can you share some of your products?
Let me introduce this one. Like this one, we have it in there. From pawpaw. Normally, we target it to children. You know, children used to have a little things on their body. For them to clean it up, we recommend it for them. So we have to produce it for them, including with the cream. We have the cream along with this. This is the soap. This is the soap. It's for all the family, not only children. You know, if you have a soft skin, there are some people that have soft skin. They can't use something hard. So we'll tell them, use this one. Then sometimes, there are some people that have used all these chemicals to spoil their body. They have two different colors. If you want to come back to your normal color,
your childhood color, you will use it. Once you use it, you come back to your color and it will be shiny. Whether you are black, you'll be black, and your black will be shiny. If you are yellow, your yellow will be covered up.
So if you have maybe multi colors, or if you have like two colors on your body, you can use it to blend your
colors and bring it back.
All right. Good afternoon, ma.
Good afternoon.
All right. So what's the name of your business?
It's an organic product, NIPS Organic Products is the name.
So what are you into?
I'm into beauty plus health. So I have various health products. I have NIPS ointments, Abba ointments. That product alone kill headache, catarrh, arthritis. That's the arthritis joint pains. It heal wounds, boil, cough, sore throat, even ringworm. I saw, yes.
Are they made in Nigeria products?
I produce everything. I also have this oil. This oil is an organic oil that cure osa. And in a quick way. It's not something you take. You have to rebuy another one.
All right, guys, it's been a wonderful experience in the Lagos State Pavilion. We've seen many made in Nigerian products. Wow, proudly made in Nigeria. Nigeria, we know they carry last.